What is up, YouTube? I'm Devon DaVinci, leader of the Renaissance crew, and you're about to watch DaVinci Reacts. Today I'm about to get into another video done by Bralcon. It's another part, or it's an addition to his Try Not to Laugh or You're a Toaster series. One of the funniest Try Not to Laugh series I've seen in a very long time. Like I said, there's very few people that are dedicating their channels to doing Try Not to Laugh videos. Adik has stopped doing Try Not to Laugh videos. Mari QHD, he does them every once in a while. He also like does smaller, shorter clips. There's the Family Guy videos, which I will be getting back into. But I'm just taking a break and checking out. I'm trying to find new Try Not to Laugh uploaders. So if you happen to know someone doing Try Not to Laugh videos, be sure to leave them in the comment section, and I'll be sure to check them out in the future. But this is the third video. I reacted to the second one, and I've already seen the first one. So let's go ahead and get into this and see if it can break us. Also, a quick heads up before we get into it. The rules for my channel are no matter what the challenge is or no matter what the Try Not to Laugh challenge is, it's always a Try Not to Laugh or grin. So do not grin. Do not laugh. You can fight the grin. So you can sit here and go like this all you want, but you can't actually laugh or smile. Let's get into it.
Please support humanappeal.org.uk.
Not bad. Not bad. Not you. That sounded like it hurt. I think the funny thing about this clip is the... You're about to crack your fucking screen. You do that again. No shit.
Double leg, as long as she runs her feet, it doesn't matter how big and strong he is.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. Only nigga that I trust is me. Fuck around and make me bust this heat.
It's the devil, they always want to.
Damn. Only nigga that I
trust. Hey, old Rick. Man. Great, great good save. Thank you for that. I'm not gonna lie, when I was a kid, when I was in kindergarten, I used to do the same shit. What makes cats make those noises? I love watching foxes laugh.
What's it like to be a sex
addict? Damn, Tay Diggs. The kid's sass level is too damn high. Oh, God. Oh, man. Kawhi Leonard's robot laugh.
Start, motherfucker!
Oh, yeah?
Nirvana's another good group to react to, because only one I've seen is...
I just wanna fuck bad bitches.
Only Nirvana video I've seen is, Smell Like Teen Spirit. My dude got turned all the way the fuck up.
Hit him, hit him, hit him.
Hey, hey, you finna die, baby.
Somebody once told me the world is gone.
Usually when you start the night off, you like bring yourself back to it.
I'm gonna give you a little advice.
be the ball.
Psych! That's the wrong number!
I feel like we share similarities as far as looks.
I believe in transparency. I believe in taking responsibility.
I'm an albatross.
Watch this cry.
Don't do that.
Wow. I'm killing you. Never's coming at you with some Sonic BJJ pants.
Some of them are human, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm super human in the van.
Stop it. Get some help.
The funniest thing about that is the fact that he landed directly on that egg. That the fucker was.
EA Sports.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Don't go in there. What? I'm over here. Don't go.
Damn, okay, Tyler Perry. They were having an argument and the dog admitted that he just lost. I didn't think about it that way. What the fuck is happening to her?
Fix yourself!
They're worse now.
Alright, we have a defective Agent Smith.
That's awesome.
Are you going to notice her? I forgot what I was about to say. Oh yeah, are we going to notice the fact that Zoidberg was just sitting in there with a room full of agents?
O peso agora está mais importante, não pela sua velocidade, mas sim pelo carisma. E quem...
No, no, I never got the big ass beak on him.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
That's you for talking about my beak, bitch.
Dude, are you 5?
Yeah, 5 inches deep in your mom.
Damn! Still hit me with that comebacks. Fortnite. Yeah!
Just for that, you're fired. I mean, that shit on top of that. Was harder than the damn.
When do we beat Mexico ball. At the border? They're laughing at us, at our stupidity.
Every breath you take. God damn.
бизнес-вумен может зайти, одеться в бизнес-сют. Это очень important для сегодняшнего economy.
English, motherfucker, do you speak? Mad TV. What's her name? Debbie? Debbie, I forgot her name. Debbie.
I feel good.
I gotta start reacting to more James Brown live videos. That's a bass for your ass.
One phone call it takes to make some boy wipe up hurt and drop down flat.
That has to hurt too. Kawhi's robot laugh again.
Get the fuck out of my room and play Minecraft!
Get in! How it feels to chew five gum.
Woo!
New five gum. Stimulate your senses.
Hey, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. What can you say? But yeah, I don't think I broke. I don't feel like I cracked a smile at any point during that, and I don't feel like, well, I know I didn't laugh. Yeah, if you guys know any other try not to laugh challenges out there that you want me to take, go ahead and leave it in the comment section down below. Make sure you put a hashtag DaVinci Reacts in it. That's very important. If you're going to request something, put hashtag DaVinci Reacts, because that's what I use when I try to filter out my request from my normal comments. And if you don't, you're just going to be assumed to be a normal comment and you will get missed. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, make sure that like button, subscribe and share. If you want to go and check out Broken's channel and watch all the other Try Not to Laugh videos he has on his channel, I'm not sure how far up he's gotten, but I do see in part 4, so there's one after this. If you want to go ahead and check that out before I do my reaction to it, you can click on the link at the end of this video, which is like the last 30 seconds or so of the video. Just click on that, it'll take you straight to their channel. You can go ahead and watch their video, subscribe, like, and things like that. Yeah, like I said, I take my Try Not to Laugh serious, goddammit. I haven't broken in a minute. Well, I think the last video I did, I broke on. I don't know. It was a recent video. I'm not sure which one exactly, but I broke on it. But I fought hard, goddammit. Yeah, so just know I do try to take my try not to laugh serious. So if you see me laughing, it's a dark goddamn day on DaVinci Land. That's for damn sure. But I'm going to go ahead and end it right there. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then, you know, be sure to come around next time when I'm doing another one. Until then, though, I am Devon DaVinci. You've just been a little bit more enlightened. So I'm going to go ahead and give you guys the deuces, and I will see you then. Deuces.